Digraph blends okay when a digraph is blended with another consonant. In the blend, the sound of the digraph and the third consonant is pronounced. And these are some of the blends that are formed when s is added to qua. It produces the sound squa, as in square. When we add r to sh, the sound produced is shr, as in shred. When r is added to ch, the sound changes to kr, as in Christmas. When r is added to th, the sound produced is thr, as in through. When n is added to ch, the sound produced is nch, as in lunch, lunch, or bench. So we use these blends to form words like squ. We can add id, shr. We add imp, kr. We add ismas, thr. We add ed. And on bench, the nch is found at the end. Normally, the nch blend is used at the end of words like a bench and lunch. They okay at the end. So these, when blended, they form words like squid, shrimp, Christmas, thread, and bench.